What an incredible journey. It's almost come to its end, but we simply had to come in and I guess, you know, bring on some sort of a symbol to represent this welcome back to our motherland.
Yeah, you know, we've seen some spectacular sights through the windshields of both of those cars, but I think this is perhaps the most spectacular of the lot. I mean, just look behind us.
Just the grandeur of being here in the forecourt of the Rashtrapati Bhavan, it's literally the heart of India, and it's just so apt for us to bring these cars and park them here, and we're very lucky that we've been allowed to do that, I think. Not everybody gets to drive in here.
But for the moment, here we are, and it is an absolutely spectacular setting.
So being inside the Rashtrapati Bhavan campus is special enough, but now we get to do something even more special. And this, I can tell you, is just the preserve of a privileged few, because not everybody gets to go in to that building. The President's Motor Garage is special.
Yeah, and lots of very high security mercs in there. So ours are pretty special, but the ones in there are pretty special too.
There's something so special about the really stately old, the W140. I mean, it just
tells you presidential straight away.
And it looks like a tank, doesn't it?
Yeah, it looks totally armored and ready for all kinds of action.
So yeah, it's nice company for our cars for a change. And they get to rub shoulders with some pretty fancy Mercedes cars. Imagine seeing that.
Yeah.
Even for them.
Yeah.
Well, you've seen all the special cars here. Now let's meet somebody special who actually gets to stay really close to them. Mr. Ashok Kumar Pandey has been here more than 3 decades at this particular estate, taking care of the President's special ride. Pandey ji, dhanyavaad aapka ki aap humse aaj baat kar rahe hain aur aapka samay aap de rahe hain hame. Kafi special hai aapki jo naukri hai ye. Kafi log sochte honge ki ye aapne isko itne saalon se kaise sambhal ke rakha hua hai.
Aisa sir, zimmedari kaam hai, thoda pain to lena padta hai.
आप कह रहे थे कि आप 83 से यहाँ पे
हैं। 83 से
तो कितनी गाड़ियाँ आपने चलाई हैं, कितने मॉडल्स बदले हैं तब से अब तक?
अभी से एक 82 मॉडल भी यहाँ थी, 4 गाड़ियाँ। उसके बाद जो है ये 99 मॉडल, फिर इसके बाद ये 2011, फिर 2 गाड़ियाँ अभी और आई हैं जो है
लेटेस्ट मॉडल। आप जब से आए तब से मर्सिडीज ही यहाँ पे
है, सारी गाड़ियाँ चला।
तो आप मतलब बताइए हमें कौन सी गाड़ियाँ हैं जो आपने चलाई?
मैं सर अम्बेसडर भी चलाई, कंटेसा करोला और मर्सिडीज तो चला ही रहा हूँ। बस भी चलाया हमने, बड़ी बस थी टाटा की, वो भी चलाई। हाँ, गाड़ियाँ तो सारी चलानी पड़ती है सर, अभी यहाँ तक पहुँचने का मौका मिलता है।
तो आप जो प्रेसिडेंट की डिटेल के साथ कब से हैं?
2010 जून से सर, 2010 से
6 साल हो गए सर।
आपकी कोई फेवरेट गाड़ी है पानी जी इनमें से?
सर फिलहाल तो मर्सिडीज है सर, इसका जवाब नहीं है।
धन्यवाद आपका, आपने हमसे बात की और ऑल द बेस्ट। थैंक यू। It's a very special feeling for us to be here, and we thank you also for letting us in and our cars in. We've had some really special backdrops for these two cars all over the world, but
I think this one takes the cake.
This is one of the best. But I'm very glad at the message you're also conveying through your trip, that these cars are made in India and they're fit to travel around the world. Being Mercedes-Benzes, they signify the fact that if the foreign countries can collaborate with India, if they can invest in India. So these cars also send the message that we can make products which are as good as the best in the world.
I hope we've been good ambassadors for India.
Yeah, absolutely. President Mukherjee has been very particular that the common man should feel that the Rashtrapati Bhavan belongs to him. And we have tours of the Rashtrapati Bhavan, which anybody can go on our website and book themselves and come see Rashtrapati Bhavan. Should we go in now?
We'd love to go in.
That'd be fantastic.
Thank you.